Just give him a minute. He'll be fine.
You're not helping, Jack.
Listen, you're going to be the one who needs an ambulance.
We now have a camera in the garage area and... Oh no, Ray! He needs help!
Ray! Ray, can you hear me? We need them to get that ambulance now!
Medical personnel are on the scene, but... What happened?
Hello, folks, and welcome to SmackDown, coming to you from Tucson.
Ray, you've got to come quickly. There's a fire. Ray, I'm so glad you're here. We need a fire extinguisher, quick.
Okay, calm down. Where's the extinguisher?
I don't know. I'm sure I've seen one around here somewhere. Oh, hurry, Ray. You've got to put it out.
I need to get back to the fire.
Oh, thanks, Ray. I don't know what we would have done if you hadn't been here.
Dang, the hurricane was her beaten to the punch. Congratulations, citizen, for putting out that fire. He beat me here and got the girl? What's up with that?
What's up with that?
Ray, it's so good to see you, man. Honestly, I'm surprised you're able to walk, let alone make it to SmackDown. You doing all right?
Yeah, man, I'm hanging in there. What did you say your name was?
Ray, it's me, Evan, EB, Evan Bourne.
Evan, yeah, of course. Look, Evan, I'm not quite back to 100%, but I've got a job to do tonight.
Listen, Ray, I don't think anyone would hold it against you if you didn't compete today. Nobody expects that from you after last week.
No, Aaron. Trust me, I'll be fine.
It's Evan. Look, if you need anything tonight, anything at all, just give me a call. I've got your back.
Yeah, okay, sure. Thanks.
Ain't no stopping me, no!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing 248 pounds, the gold standard, Shelton Benjamin. California, weighing 175 pounds.
Mysterio finds an opening. Mysterio's rolling.
What's he gonna do here?
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Watch it.
Oh, he's been knocked to the floor.
A grazing shot there.
How do you even walk after a shot like that?
Watch out here!
He was one step ahead on that one.
There's the quickness and agility. Going top rope once more.
He's got evil intentions. A moonsault! That'll cause some damage. Uh-oh. I think he's looking to call San Diego.
What can Shelton do at this point, King?
What he needs is for his
hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
Mysterio wins. The ultimate underdog did it. Hurt or not, Mysterio picked up a big win here tonight on SmackDown.
He may not be 100%, but he's feeling better than the gold standard at least.
Rey Mysterio picks up a hard-fought victory tonight against enormous odds. Can Rey continue his winning ways? The Royal Rumble is just 2 weeks away as SmackDown.
Hey, were you the one that called me?
Tonight, Undertaker and I go one-on-one. We all know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna use my superior skill and my sharper, unclouded mind to win the match and retain my championship. And the fans are gonna drunkenly cheer the dead man. I only hope someday people will learn. I hope they learn that Undertaker is not worth cheering. and I'm the one deserving of the WWE Universe's awe and respect. But they will never learn. I've accepted that because I'm the better man.
Ray, hey man, I hear you have a tag match tonight.
Yeah, I do. I seem to be lacking a partner, though.
I'm down. Evan Bourne and Rey Mysterio are the most formidable tag team in WWE.
Yo, glad to hear it, Evan. It should be great.
Get lost.
What an intriguing tag match we have right here.
Bourne and Mysterio are lightning fast high flyers, but Truth and Consequences have been a well-oiled machine for a while now. I'll tell you what, this Evan Bourne's really looking impressive tonight.
The swashbuckling Evan Bourne setting the pace of this match. What phenomenal agility.
Watch it.
How sudden was that?
Oh, look out!
He's going for the pin!
One.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. And now he's back out on the apron.
Look at this!
And he finally gets out of the ring. Truth and Consequences are falling victim to the quickness of their opponents.
They need to cut off the ring, keep either Bourne or Mysterio from tagging, and then go to work.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
What a collision!
He desperately needs to make a tag here.
Oh, no! Yow!
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Looks like he's tagging in his partner. He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
He's exposing that turnbuckle.
Look at this.
And he's in a tough predicament.
He got in there. Good save.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Watch out here.
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Did they get the tag? Yes.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. Mysterio looks like he's shaking all the cobwebs from that accident a few weeks back, King.
Not all injuries show themselves so readily, Michael. Just because Mysterio looks fine doesn't mean he's back to full health. A grazing shot there. Uh-oh.
So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later.
What a counter that was!
What tremendous agility!
Watch it! Whoa, what a hit! What a shot! Oh no!
One!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Perched high, this could be big. Off the apron and One. Down to the floor.
And there's Mysterio. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Get the three count right
One,
here.
Two.
And now
three.
He's back out on the eighth. Rey wins. Rey Mysterio did it. Truth and Consequences just couldn't keep up with Mysterio and Bourne.
Rey and Evan Bourne both look very solid, like a couple of real championship contenders.
With the Royal Rumble a little over a week away, they could get their shot very soon. With the Royal Rumble now just 2 days away, SmackDown rolls into Bismarck, North Dakota for what's sure to be a wild night of action.
Michael, it'll be the last.
Help! Help me!
Hold on! I'll get the ladder!
I can't hold on much longer! Put the ladder under me!
Thanks, Rey. I'm ever glad you were here.
My hurry sense was tingling, but I see you were in the right place at the right time, citizen. So let me get this straight. You saved people. You put out fires. And you wear a mask? It sounds like someone's trying to put the Hurricane out of a Hurricane job. What's up with that?
Hey, I'm no superhero. Just an ordinary guy trying to help out.
I'll be keeping my her eye on you, Ray, if that is your real name.
I'm going to call my wife. Tell her I love her.
Ray, listen. I'm worried about you. You're one of the best superstars in the WWE. But you're in a weakened state right now. It seems like people are taking advantage of you.
You're being played, Ray. I personally think it's funny.
Someone's playing me. Who?
Jack
Evan
Swagger.
Bourne?
Evan's just trying to help Ray.
How can you say it's Swagger's fault? He was the only one who helped.
Oh, calm down. You're both wrong. And this arguing is making my head hurt.
If you listen to one thing I ever say to you, Ray, do what you should have done weeks ago and go to the training room. Let Smitty check you out.
I'm glad you came by, Ray. Have a seat. I know you went through some trauma a while back, and I think your mind is still processing.
Meaning what?
Meaning you have some repressed memories. I want you to try this. Close your eyes and really think about what happened that day.
Ray, can you hear me?
We have to call the police and get him some help.
Just give him a minute. He'll be fine.
Whoa, Swagger. Huh?
That sounds like progress to me. Come back if you want another session.
I think I need to go talk to Jack.
I think you've had enough breakthroughs for one day, Ray.
Ray, did you see that? I showed Matt Hardy what Jack Swagger's all about.
I missed it, but good job. Look, what do you know about my accident, Jack?
Well, I know your limo was trashed. I saw you lying there. I just did what I could. Why?
Well, my memory's starting to come back. And the first face I remember seeing was yours.
Well, of course you'd remember me, buddy. I was there for you. Look, don't you have a match now? Go get that out of the way, then we'll go hit the town with the Bellas, just like old times. I'll take care of you, amigo. Like always.
The following triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, JTG.
And as this match gets started, one of these three men is just 3 seconds away from earning a place in the Royal Rumble.
Man, just look at the size of Knox. I gotta give him the advantage in this one over his smaller opponents. Hey! Oh, there it is! Watch it! Look at this! Yow!
Once again, this is every man for himself with a place in the Royal Rumble on the line.
And that means the winner is that much closer to championship gold. Oh, look out!
Mike Knox.
Look at this!
He plants him down with authority.
Mysterio. Amazing shot there.
What's he planning here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring.
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes. Seen from Knox in the past, he's an unstable, unhinged kind of guy. Basically, he just likes hurting people.
Pain and barbarism are what Mike Knox thrives on. The Royal Rumble is the perfect type of environment for a sadist like him.
Watch out here! Oh, no! Hey! Watch it! That'll cause some damage.
And the assault continues on the injured torso.
Oh, look out! What incredible agility!
We all know what Mike Knox is capable of, and now that monstrous ability is on display. The force, my God!
Look at this! Oh, Mysterio nearly got knocked right out of his mask!
Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up! Wow, talk about athletic! Uh-oh! Watch out here! Oh, no! Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that!
Great athletic ability on display there.
Hey! Watch it! Man, that leg's been so damaged. I'm not ready to call the match just yet, but that leg's in terrible shape. He's taking control again!
Cover here.
One, two.
And Knox is able to kick out.
Ah, look at this.
This could do it.
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall. What a crushing leg drop.
One, two, three.
No, a kick out just in time. Mysterio, incredible agility on display with that move. Hooks the leg.
One.
Oh, what a shot. He's not too, on the ropes, and Mysterio sees it.
Beautiful, what a senton. And will this be it?
One, two, three.
Mysterio wins. The ultimate underdog did it. He did it with this huge win. Rey Mysterio now joins the other 29 superstars competing. It's Sunday's Royal Rumble.
The Last Chance Saloon opened its doors, and Mysterio grabbed the opportunity with both hands.
Rey Mysterio is in the Rumble, where he's done the impossible before. Will history repeat itself Sunday?
So then, I kicked him in the stomach and connected with a gut-wrench powerbomb. From there, it was academic. Get it? Academic? I'm an All-American.
Well, listening to you talk about your matches for the last 4 hours has been, fun. But it's getting late.
Yeah, we should probably get going.
Hey, I've been refreshing Ray's memory. Remember, my good buddy here has amnesia. Besides, you should be thrilled to be out with us. Right, Ray?
Yeah, ladies. This is a good time. Don't ruin it by copying an attitude.
Us? Attitude? Ray, you're the one who's changed, and not for the better, ever since your new best friend.
You said you should go, then go. We'll close down this place like we always do. Isn't that right, Mr. Mysterio?
That's right, Mr. Swagger, because I'm going to the Royal Rumble.
That reminds me, bro. I bet you forgot about the time I made John Cena tap out at the Royal Rumble.
Men will enter, but only one can leave with a guarantee.
This is for all WWE superstars involved in the Royal Rumble match. Come to the GM's office where I will personally give you your entry number.
Yo, Ray, I'm gonna do you one better, dog. I remember you won the Rumble at number 2. I got number 1 this year, and I'm gonna go through all 29 others to win the whole thing. That's the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Just you watch.
Jack, what happened?
Oh, man, Ray, I got jumped. Evan Bourne came in like a ninja and hit me from behind with something. Ugh. He stole my entry number for the Rumble, too.
Yo, why'd he do that, man?
I don't know, man. He's probably jealous of us. Look, I can't compete tonight in the state I'm in, but I'm counting on you to get back at Bourne for me. Can I count on you, amigo?
You got it, Jack. Take care of yourself.
Hey, Mysterio, how's that head of yours doing?
I remember enough to know that you're the boss.
Well, I'm glad you didn't forget that. Now then, let me give you your entry number to the Royal Rumble. You've drawn number 16. Not bad, especially considering you won it back in 2006 after drawing number 2.
I did? I mean, yeah, that was something. Thank you, sir.